That's cute.
I mean, Sunny, I turned on the stream again.
How you gonna get me confused? But you better give a fuck.
It just started. Would you say, Zeroshi?
No, I was talking to Sunny.
Oh.
Hey, so how do I join you?
I just sent you an invite.
I didn't get anything.
Hold on, pick a partner, Roshan. Partner in.
Okay, hold on, I got it. Man.
Yeah. It's up, nigga. It's up there. If the live
pause,
stream is
pause,
on.
Pause.
Go to search it again.
So now what do I do, Sire?
Just give me a second. I'll start it.
Oh, okay.
It should be. But it should be. Roshan, how long did you play this today? What rank are you?
I think a 2.
Did you play Drop Zone or Walker Assault? Did you play the snow map or the crater map?
I played both.
Okay, the snow. Yeah, okay. We'll play the small one for now so you can rank up and get a better gun. Unless you already got it, but.
Eh, I unlocked that second gun, whatever the hell it is.
It doesn't say you're in here. Fuck, I gotta back out.
Okay, get up.
Alright, so. Sunny goes, yeah, okay, the live stream's up. I'm the first viewer, alright.
Damn. 5 minutes from now, okay, I'm the only viewer.
Yeah. Did you hear Roshan too, Sunny?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Fuck, Roshan, I don't know how to do this. So, like, if I click drop zone, right? So you can come in with me, and I hit search, but I don't see your name. Is your search? Oh, there you are. Okay, cool. We good. We Gucci.
I just joined you.
Yeah, right, cool.
Yeah, man, playing multiplayer on this shit, I was like, this might be another game, I just dive in and buy now.
Oh, I play in third person now, too.
I don't like it in third person.
I like it a lot better in third person, that's me though.
Uncharted is enough of third person.
Sunny, you wanna stay on the phone or no?
Almost.
Alright. Alright, see you, man.
Bye.
Yeah, he'll hear you. If he's gonna watch it.
We've identified the position of the first.
This game is fun. The best gun, in my opinion, is the E11. And yeah, that's his experience so far.
The story is swag. The best gun is the E11 and, yeah. Cricket.
That's my opinion, though, but, like, you probably like a DH-17, too, if you're a close-range type of nigga.
I wish I could help. No, well, my gun looks like a fucking AK-47 with a scope on it. Like an ACOG scope.
Okay, I don't know which one that is.
It's like the very first gun you get, I guess.
Oh, okay, yeah, that gun garbage. I don't like that gun.
Damn. You said the DH-17 is close quarters, right?
Yeah, DH-17 is close range, like an SMG. And the E-11 is long range, and then the other one, yeah. There's a sniper in this game too. That's like a power up. You gotta buy that shit. That shit's good too.
Shit's nuts.
Yeah. This game is really good though, just because of the theme of it.
There's so much going on. I love it.
The 40 player one though. God damn.
Oh yeah, the big one.
Yeah.
The one with the giant animals, or whatever the fuck they are.
The animals, yeah. Oh shit, Sunny's typing text too right now. I wonder what it says. Let me see what that shit says. What the fuck does that shit? Sunny goes shit. Can y'all see this? Hey, I'm talking to you. Yeah, I see that shit. He can't see it, but I can see it. The streaming shit's badass.
Yeah.
Bro, that 2K game that you were watching yesterday, I came back and whooped that into that.
Maybe it is me then. Maybe I'm just a troll that can't help you win.
Well, no, Sunny was distracting me too, dude. Cause I was on the phone with the nigga.
I mean, you were playing some pretty sorry ass basketball.
I know. I was playing.
Brick was left with Westbrook point blank 3 times in a row.
I know. I was playing bad. I know. Sunny, the only downside is when you text something or when you send it, it's gonna show up like 20 seconds later. That shit game. But that's cool how, like, if you had a full party, like, someone could be watching, they could hear an air.
Right? Man, can you like, melee or, like, assassinate me?
You can melee, but I never do it. I just shoot, because I think the melee is pretty garbage. I've never meleeed it. Can you go, fuck you, you just suck. To me. Fuck, I'm stuck! Are you shitting me? Oh my
god. Damn, you suck. You suck and you stuck?
I'm stuck. What the fuck? Damn, okay, I died. We good. That's some bullshit.
Head how old? Fucking four hours. Fuck back here.
Dude, no lie, I would get this game, but it's just, I just gotta factor in, like, the time. Like, will we ever have time to play it? That's the only problem. Like, even 2K16, I barely play that shit.
See, man, if they just keep this beta open, then we're fine. We don't need to buy the game. We just play this over and over again.
This closes on the 12th, unfortunately. Move on that
location and damn.
Yeah, it closes on the 12th. This shit is fun as fuck, though.
I like this better than Call of Duty.
Yeah. And I still need to play Uncharted, too. I'm gonna play Uncharted. So how is it? Is it good?
I love it.
You love
yeah.
it?
Yeah. This nigga's like fucking Spider-Man.
Wait, isn't he like Indiana Jones type thing?
Yeah, but like this nigga climbs, swings, and just fucking jumps off of anything. There's so much free range. You do whatever the fuck you want to do.
I got you. But you, right? Like controls wise and stuff.
Yeah.
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 The same people made it.
Like I'm on chapter 5 now, I think, of the first game.
Mhm. Sunny, when he said this is better than Call of Duty, he meant like the recent. I mean, nothing's gonna beat Modern Warfare 1. You know what I'm saying? The ghost.
Oh no, hell no.
Yeah.
I mean, like this ghost flying exoskeleton bullshit.
Yeah. Ooh, headshot. That's going in my montage. Just kidding.
Okay. Your montage is going to be a vine. That's it. 6-second clip.
Alright, nigga. Say fuck you. Ooh, that's going in my montage, too. Even though it's pretty easy or whatever.
Oh, I think we're up to a Instagram post, maybe?
Instagram post 15 seconds
off. We're getting this. Oh wait, I can't get any higher than this, damn. I'm so lost right now, I'm trying to read this HUD first.
Oh, like, what do you mean? What are you trying to read? This nigga Sunny goes, yeet! This is so
like how it's red and all that shit, and it's like, just examining the walls, like, I keep thinking it's something big.
Oh, like on the map? The mini-map?
Yeah.
I think that just means like that's a border to where you can't go.
Yeah.
The red part. Yeah.
Like, but it's confusing because they got giant bricks of red going all the way through too.
True.
Damn, I'm doing so... I think I've gotten 4 kills this entire game. If that. Maybe not even 4.
Yeah, we're getting raped this game. We don't even have one pod. That's not good.
I think it's about to be over.
No, we have 2 minutes and 30...
another pod just came in.
Yeah, I don't know if it's first to 5 or something. I'm not sure. You gotta go get that shit. Dude, grenades in this game are so good.
How do you, like, where do you get the fuck grenades?
I'll
I don't even
you.
Know where
after
to,
this
like...
game, after, you have to unlock it. You have to buy it, right? But, mm-hmm. Everything's cheap. It's really cheap. I'll show you after this game.
Alright.
Wait, I guess that's... You know the best part is, like, when we after we're done playing, after this live stream's over, it stays. So it stays on my YouTube account. And, like, we can watch it anytime. Like, if we want to go, like a year from now, we can still watch it.
Yes, we won't forget your montage. You know.
No, that's not what I meant. I mean,
I know. You trying to say, like, man, a year from now, you know? Like, we could be old and, like, we would come back.
Fuck the fish, yo. Man, fuck this shit.
Told you, man. Once they get that last pot, it's done. 4 and 9. How bad, man. It's terrible.
I wonder, can I reply back to this nigga? Let's see. Oops, wrong button.
Yeah, isn't he on?
No. He's texting. I have it set. I hung up on him, right? And, he's texting me from YouTube.
Oh, okay.
Like, it's on my screen.
Let me know when you start the next game.
Okay. Yes. Okay, so you see where it says unlocks right there?
Yeah.
So click that, and then go to star cards. And then go to cards, and you can, like, right there, thermal detonator, you want that. Ooh, jump pad.
Yeah, I bought it.
Yeah, so then, and then go back to the hand section, and then equip it.
It says at the hand.
Yeah.
And now what, I just put one on there?
Yeah, go in the hand section, and then equip that hook.
Done. Point one. No.
It's cool how, like, the game's already started. Like, you just go to the top right, but I don't know if you're in already.
I'm already in. It's loading now. I'm about to push start.
Oh shit, we're trying to find that. This jetpack's pretty cool, I guess, but I don't know. I need my sniper.
I think I still have to unlock the jetpack too.
Yeah. You have to wait till you're level 5. It caps at level 5 in the beta.
Oh, damn, you're already at level 5?
Yeah.
Why don't you play this damn game?
Nigga, I played this yesterday and today. It doesn't take long. You play too much, goddammit. Fuck you.
Hey, I was playing Uncharted, okay? So fuck you.
So how far are you in Uncharted? Did you already beat the first game, or are you still in the first one?
No, I'm on the first game, chapter 5.
Okay. Does it let you pick what game you can play, or do you have to go in order?
No, it lets you pick. It's just like the Halo pack.
Okay, I've never played that game.
Yeah. You bitch, it's okay.
Fuck you. Only bitch niggas have a...
I'm fucking taking L's all over the place now.
Why?
I just played Fun Run and took an L there too.
Oh, just now?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Yeah, I told you the game had already started.
No, I know. I pushed start, but like I didn't load all the way. Like I pushed
you were
start
watching?
Again.
Oh yeah, it was doing the camera view.
Fun Run, man. Serious business.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Suni, if you ever bored. Aw, damn, Suni, that's fucked up, man. That's fucked up. He done dissed me like a motherfucker.
What'd he say? No, I wanna hear. Don't fucking hold out.
I'm not holding out. He said only bitch. You know how I said only bitch niggas have an Xbox One?
Yeah.
He goes, only bitch niggas hairline fracture their ribs.
Damn.
Oh, that's fucked up, man.
Suni with the burner. Suni with the burner.
Damn.
That's fucked up. You had only bitches get a hairline fracture. Hairline fracture.
Is Raj home?
Nah. Oh, he went to Oxford.
Oh, why do you go to Oxford? Enemies in
the zone. I don't know. Hang out with me, cool?
Oh, okay.
We have lost that part to the Rebel Alliance.
Oh, dude, do you want to go? You want to go to the Memphis game this Saturday? If you do,
This coming Saturday?
Yeah, this coming Saturday.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. I'm off. But I gotta see. We have, as long as Black Rod is here to watch this, then yeah.
Okay, find out by tomorrow, because we're getting guest tickets on Monday. Like, I'm getting one for Miko and Govin. And I can only get two, but obviously we have, like, Rahul and other people. So if you need one, if you see Rahul today or tomorrow, let him know.
Okay.
Or let me know, and I'll let them know. Because I'm gonna have to drive to Memphis Monday morning. Unfortunately.
Damn it, man. But I know the third Uncharted is gonna be a lot better than this first one because.
I mean, graphics-wise, of course. Yeah.
Graphics-wise, gameplay-wise, it's gonna be better. Guns-wise.
Sunit said West Virginia versus Oklahoma State going to overtime. He's like watching both at the same time. He got like 50 hours. I thought you didn't care since Memphis was going to be in the game. Oh, I thought you would care since Memphis was going to be in the game. Okay, I got it. Oklahoma State in the Big 12? I know that. What the fuck?
Didn't Oklahoma lose today?
Yeah, oh, you lost today. I wish they wouldn't have.
Yo, I got a rocket. I want to blast somebody with this dude.
Pretty nice. We're coming back, man. We gotta defend this hole. Hey, hit that nigga once. Coming right out, right out, there it is.
We have picked up another escape pod.
I miss my slide for now. The jetpack's pretty cool. But is that you with the rocket launcher? Where are you at?
No, not anymore. I already used mine.
Thermal explosion? Is that? Did you use that or something else?
No. Fucking look like Thor just landed.
The nigga said Thor just landed.
It's just a, such a big ass explosion.
Maybe throw it in there. Maybe. Oh,
somebody got fucked up.
We're winning. We're winning now.
Oh, I got my rocket back. Yeah.
Oh, fuck on the guy. Soon he goes, LOL, don't worry.
Fuck! Hey, I gotta clean another room after this, so I'm gonna go clean it, and then if you're still on, I'll get back on.
That's fine. How long do you think it'll take?
Probably like 20 minutes,
okay,
at the most.
I'll go play 2K or something.
Yeah. Maybe like 20 minutes at the most.
I got you.
20 minutes at the most, yeah. I'll finish this whole. I want to win, though. I want to win. I would like to win.
Oh, we going to win. Oh, shit. We got to play. Yeah, there we go. We got it. We got to defend that whole.
I got the backside.
I got you. Oh, yeah. Okay, they're coming to the other side now, I think, because we just cleared that side.
We have taken possession.
Alright, cool, 4-2. I'm pretty sure we won this shit now.
Yeah, one more. 59 seconds and we win.
Our tracking beacon has revealed the location of another escape pod. Capture it. Are capturing the escape pod.
Got that, Hope. Just gotta defend it now.
Where they come in? They only have 4 people, unfortunately. What's this, man? Yeah,
I believe that thing.
Where you at, you yellow motherfucker? Oh shit, I died. Why didn't you protect me?
I was killing this guy over here. I had one kill and that was at the end.
1 in 5. You don't play for. You played for 10 minutes, nigga. You only got one kill.
Nigga, fuck you.
10 minutes.
Bitch, go get work in 2K. I'll be back. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'll be back.
Oh, shit.